Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're as excited about tech as I am, you're in for a treat today. We're unboxing the Peplink Max BR1 Pro 5G. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech content. As we unbox this, let's talk about what makes this router stand out. This isn't just any router, it's a robust, industrial-grade solution designed for serious performance. It's perfect for businesses, IoT deployments, and even for power users at home. Look at this sleek design. Now let's dive into some specs. As its name indicates, the BR1 Pro 5G supports 5G connectivity. This means blazing fast internet speeds, lower latency, and more reliability. It's a game changer for areas with 5G coverage. Notice these ports? The BR1 Pro 5G offers multiple WAN options, including an Ethernet port and Wi-Fi as WAN. But here's the kicker. It has dual SIM slots for failover and load balancing. You're looking at uninterrupted connectivity, even if one carrier goes down. Let's see what comes in the box with the BR1 Pro 5G. Besides the main unit, we have a few essentials here. You've got the quick start guide, a power cable, a Velcro strap, and a GPS antenna for location tracking. Underneath that layer is the Wi-Fi and cellular antennas. That's everything you need to get started. Here are the Wi-Fi and cellular antennas. On one side of the device, you'll see the cellular ports labeled A through D. This is where you'll attach the cellular antennas. The last port is for your GPS antenna if needed. On the far right is your SIM slot, which you can unscrew and insert a SIM into. Now flip the device over. Here's where the Wi-Fi ports are for your Wi-Fi antennas. You can also see two LAN ports and one WAN port, as well as the slot for your power cable. Also on this side is the status lights, which let you know if the router is on and connected. This is the power cable. Pretty straightforward, this is what you're going to use to power the device. And this is the GPS antenna. For those who need it, this antenna is used for location tracking, which can be useful in certain setups like vehicle fleets. Be sure to keep an eye out for our full setup video on this device. But in general, the user interface is intuitive, and it's equipped with Peplink's Speed Fusion technology. What does that mean for you? Unbreakable VPN, optimized bandwidth, and a secure, stable connection for all your critical tasks. So, who's this device for? If you're running a business with remote connectivity needs, have a smart home setup, or you're just after top-tier internet performance, the Peplink Max BR1 Pro 5G should be on your radar. Alright folks, that's a wrap on our unboxing of the Peplink BR1 Pro 5G. What do you think? Are you as impressed as I am? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget, for more tech unboxings and reviews, hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications.